assholes.
Grand place. Grand place. This is inside Hotel de Ville, Brussels Town Hall.
And here is the famous mannequin piece. Hotel de Ville, City Hall.
And this is a stock exchange.
St. Catherine Church. Cathedral of Saints Michael and Gudula. This is a building of the Parliament from the Brussels City Park.
Palace, Academy Palace. Academy of Sciences.
The Royal Palace. Church of St. James is in the background.
King Albert.
Queen Elizabeth and King Albert.
Ça sent la bière de Londres à Berlin. Ça sent la bière, Dieu qu'on est bien. Ça sent la bière de Londres.
And it's impressive. Anyway, it's a lot of beer. Glenn and I are sitting in a on a corner of the Grand Glass. Grand Place or Grand Glass. And it's just beautiful. That's how you drink a beer in Belgium. And it's a little Belgian experience. And Glenn is looking which way to go. Yeah. And it's poured in a special way. Very nice.
En mouillant de rire leurs poiluchons blancs, c'est plein de débutants qui soignent leur férole en caracolant de Prosit en scroll. Ça sent la bière de Londres à Berlin, ça sent la bière, Dieu qu'on est bien. Ça sent la bière de Londres à Berlin, ça sent la bière, donne-moi la main. C'est plein d'Amsterdam, c'est plein d'Amsterdam, c'est plein de madame au groupe des femmes, c'est plein de ménages qui ont de
publics.
To say to the Russian television. Oh, I think Brussels is good for us. Don't you think that? Okay. This is the building of Brussels Stock Exchange. And today Spain won Tunisia.
Like a mural ahead of us. Glenn eating Belgian waffle. Yeah. And he said it's really good. And I tried a little piece of it, and it is good. And Glenn knows what he's talking about.
Hotel de Ville in the distance. And this is a nice narrow restaurant street.
Thank you. my hotel in Marriott, right in the middle of everything. That's a view from my window. Isn't that amazing? You can't ask for a better view. I'm gonna be doing more of this view during the next 3 days. Itself is very grandiose. И сейчас мы отправляемся на работу.
This is a view from one of the London offices. This is the Eurostar that goes to Paris. River, and this is the Tower Bridge. Here's Glenn, and here is we have Simon, who is our host for today, and we had a very good meeting here, and he's showing us around. This is the Tower of London, along the Tower Bridge.
Palace.
Westminster Abbey. Westminster Bridge, band, and British Parliament.
London Bridge. Trafalgar Square. National Gallery. This is Piccadilly Circus.
feels like Disney,
except that it's real.
Speaking of Disney.
London by night, a sleeping city. But not everybody's asleep.
Where to, please, sir?
Swinging London.
Thank you.
really the latest.
What about something? You've got some lovely bright coloured ones, the orange.
Oh, corduroy, yes.
Corduroy orange.
Corduroy is like time for this to a self-defense.
Yes, well.